in this case, and in most cases, what we try to do, if there's any interest in acquiring the property in exchange for the demolition costs, we'll try to negotiate something with the ownership. And I think that might be the case here. We're going to have a significant expense. The congregation will have no further use of the property. If they had the money to build a new church building, they would have the money to pay for its demolition. They don't. So we ought to negotiate something with the ownership, or ownership of the church, to get ownership of the property and then try to get it back into some productive use.